Given problem is find the orthogonal trajectory of the family of curves ax square plus y square is equal to 1, where a is a parameter. Okay, friends, you see the given family of curve is, I am writing, that is ax square plus y square is equal to 1. Okay, you consider this as equation number 1. Now x comma y variables are there, so you can say this is in Cartesian coordinates. Generally, the family of curves we are denoting with f of x comma y comma c is equal to 0. Consider this as equation number 1, where c is a parameter. So here what I have, a is there. So you can say a is a parameter. Okay. Now, how to find orthogonal, for this curve, what you have to find? Orthogonal trajectory. So first, what we have to do is we have to find out the differential equation. Okay. For this, first you differentiate with respect to x, okay, and eliminate the parameter a, which gives the differential equation. The differential equation is of the form f of x comma y comma dy by dx, okay, is equal to 0. This is equation number 2. Now what you need to find? Orthogonal trajectory, nothing but here you see tan theta is equal to dy by dx. You have, you can consider this is m1, m2 is also same only. Friends, you know that when you can say that two curves are orthogonal means if m1 into m2 is equal to minus 1. Yes or no? Now, what is m1 you have? Dy by dx. You can consider m2 is also dy by dx only. This is minus 1. So, m2 is equal to what you can say? Minus 1 by dy by dx. Nothing but minus dx by dy. Yes or no? So, now you have to replace dy by dx by minus dx by dy. Then you will have f of x comma y comma minus dx by dy is equal to 0 is a orthogonal trajectory of the family of given differential equation. Now you simplify this, then you see dx by dy is nothing but first order, first degree differential equation. So if you are simplified this one, then you will have f of x comma y comma c is equal to 0 be a another family of curves, where c is a parameter in this case. Is it clear? Now you see, I am solving the given curve. First, what they are given, you see, the given curve is ax square plus y square is equal to 1. Ax square plus y square is equal to 1. Now you differentiate this equation 1 with respect to x. So if you differentiate it, then you will have 2ax plus y square derivative is 2y into dy by dx is equal to, constant is the right side, constant derivative is 0. Okay, now you see, if you are simplified this, then you will have ax plus y into dy by dx is equal to 0. Okay, now here you want to find the, you have to eliminate the a value, then only you will get the differential equation. Yes or no? This is not a differential equation. Dy by dx is there, then only you can say directly differential equation. But here you have a parameter, we have to eliminate this parameter, then you can say the obtained equation is a differential equation of the family of curves. Okay, now you have to eliminate a from these two equations. From equation 1, you can write ax square is equal to 1 minus y square. Then x square is equal to 1 minus y square by a is equal to 1 minus y square by x square. Now you substitute here, then you will have x into 1 minus y square by x square plus y into dy by dx is equal to 0. Okay, now what we have to do, you simplify this one first. 1 minus y square by x into x plus y into dy by dx is equal to 0. So here, is there any parameter? No, this is called differential equation. Now we have to find out the orthogonal trajectory. For that, replace dy by dx by minus dx by dy, then you will have 1 minus y square by x plus y into minus dx by dy is equal to 0. Okay, now you simplify this one. You see, friends, this is the first order, first degree differential equation. If possible, do the variable separable method. But in the variable separable method, generally dx and dy should be in the numerator. So take right side, then you will have 1 minus y square by x into dy minus y into dx is equal to 0. Generally, dy coefficient should be y term. dx coefficient should be xterm. Then only you can apply the integration on both sides in the variable separable method. Okay. Now take y is left side. 1 minus y square divided by y into dy minus x into dx is equal to 0. Now you observe dy coefficient is y term and dx coefficient is also x term. So integrating on both sides. Then we have first we simplify this one. This is you can write 1 by y minus y square by y means y into dy minus integral of x dx is equal to integral 0. Okay. Now 1 by y integration log y minus y integration is y square by 2 minus x integration is x square by 2 is equal to this one integral 0 you can also write as log c. Generally we will write c only, but here you have left side log value is there, so write on log c. Take log terms are one side and another terms are another side, right side, then you will have log y minus log c is equal to these two are negative, so if you take an right side then you will have plus, that is x square plus y square, both have in common 2 only, so x square plus y square is by 2. Now log a minus log b, nothing but log of a by b. So log y by c is equal to x square plus y square by 2. Now applying anti log on both sides, then you will have y by c is equal to e to the power of x square plus y square by 2, which implies y is equal to c into e to the power of x square plus y square by 2. So this is the orthogonal trajectory of given family of course, ax square plus y square is equal to 1. Okay.